Running a mare's bumper. How many of you in this filly? The good bird. Nice filly, good from good family. Her mother was the winner of the hurdles in her toy. She's a good family. There's a bumper, I think, a mare's bumper Taunton, I believe, in about a month's time. I can't exactly remember the date, but I sort of have in my mind, I'm just going to try and get her ready for that. But she'll run into some mares and actually hunt for that races. We've got some super mares at the moment that have done really, really well. We've seen maybe a couple of wins this week, Silver Forever, and if you say run one at Worcester, and Posh Chris, who ran well yesterday, she's a good mare. It's nice to have some good mares, and she's done everything right. Just all we're going to do is get her fit, and it might be the first time she'll run. To me, if they win a bumper first time, brilliant. They finish fit the first time, so if you run tidy, then they're going to prove massively when next time. So, you know, the first time it doesn't really matter, but she's got a real athletic walk about her. She's looking the part, and very, very pleased with it. Looks great in her coat.
She's obviously feeling well, Paul. She looked really good, didn't she? She tightened up a lot because she was, quite a chubby sort of horse.
Yeah, she was. She just takes her work really well, and that's good for a filly. Yates is just starting to have a few good winners going into this. I think the most important thing is she's had a good dam line. Like horse tenders now, great dam line as well, and that's what you want. So, yeah, exciting filly, virtually ready to go and run.
My colleague Sarah asked me to point out that shares have just sold out in Sabrina. However, we have some left in Great Gable who thinks a really nice young horse. So if you want.